The new Mavic 3 firmware and latest Fly app have added the ability to create waypoint missions so that you can set specific directions for your drone to follow. For example, you can plan routes and take photos or video during that mission. This functionality was long awaited for Mavic 3 series, and compared to previous versions, it is a huge improvement in user experience. However, people who used Litchi in the past have been able to do this from the comfort of their own desktop using Litchi Mission Hub. Can you do this with the new native DJI waypoints? Not officially, but we found a workaround using other DJI software. Specifically, creating waypoint missions on DJI FlightHub 2 and then transferring them in the DJI Fly app. We will use the RC Pro to demonstrate this. However, the same instructions should apply to the regular RC, all Android and iOS devices. So keep watching, we got something for everyone. FlightHub 2 is industrial software that is built to be used with enterprise versions of DJI drones, such as Matrice and other professional drones. It's a paid web platform for companies that use drones for inspections, photogrammetry, search and rescue, and more. It's also in public beta, so you will be able to use the software for free until June 30th, when the beta program officially ends. This was an opportunity for us to test if the waypoint missions for Mavic 3 Enterprise created in FlightHub 2 could also work for consumer-grade Mavic 3 drones. And it looks like they do. Let's get to the part you were all waiting for. Use your existing DJI account to log into FlightHub 2. After getting through the initial setup, create a new project, set a name and point of interest. Enter the project, navigate to the waypoint missions, and create a new route. Make sure you choose Mavic 3 Enterprise series and then add your waypoints on the map. I will not get into much detail on how to create a more complex mission. There are helpful videos from DJI on this part. The important thing is to save your mission and download it. The file that contains your waypoint mission is a KMZ file. An easy way to transfer the file from your desktop to the RC is using a microSD card. Let's mount our microSD card to the RC. There's one more thing we should do before transferring our KMZ file. We need to set up a dummy mission using the Fly app. Open up Fly app and go to camera view. You don't need to have your drone open for this. Tap on the waypoints icon and create a simple mission. Save it and close the Fly app completely. Next up, open up the native file explorer. Navigate to your SD and copy the KMZ file. Then follow this path. Pasting this file into the correct directory in your RC is key to making it usable in the Fly app. There are one or more folders with long alphanumeric names there. These contain your missions in the Fly app. If you only have one folder like this, it's easy to know which is your dummy mission. Paste your KMZ inside this folder. Now go back to that path in your internal storage . Copy the existing KMZ file's name and delete it. Then rename the new KMZ file using the deleted file's name. Now when you open up your test mission in FlyUp again, you will see it has been replaced. The same steps should cover the iOS Fly app, but in order to transfer to your mobile, use either AirDrop or Mail and paste the file through the Files app to this path. Let's recap so that you don't have to rewatch the whole video. 1. Create a mission in DJI FlightHub 2. 2. Save the KMZ file and transfer it to the flight controller or phone. 3. Create a dummy mission in the DJI FlightHub. 4. Replace the dummy mission's KMZ with your own, keeping the original name. 5. Go fly your drone with your desktop-created waypoint mission. This tutorial could also be helpful for backing up your existing missions, so that you don't lose them if you delete FlightHub, for example, since these missions are not backed up in the cloud. Found our video useful? Like, subscribe, and choose to receive all notifications. Or even better, buy us a coffee. In case you are an aspiring video editor, you could also make use of our Mavic 3 loots. Need to further stalk us in social media? We get you, mate. Thanks for watching.